Hey, Ziggy, what happened? How it go?
Why, I mean, I look and suffer, brother.
But you know, it's only last week I was talking about you, you know.
Yeah?
I tell a guy how, through I say this long while, I say probably maybe you're gone home.
No, you're joking. I'm going to do a 5-year stretch, you know.
Rockstone is what for, sir?
Well, the other day I go cross Wolverhampton, and I meet up with Mr. Powell, like a daughter. So, you know, I move up to my type, Jag, and I actually go cross Birmingham, I'm going to World 2 party.
But you know, should I have better sense than that, man?
Well, I mean, you got to show them, man, and say we black man different, you know.
Nah, man, that's what we look.
No, man, you're the joke now. You go cross a little motel, you know, and do our things like, and when we reach back, the Babylon, them outside are weird.
But you know, should I know that the girl was just under 12, man?
Well, I mean, if you see the thing, big like a papaya tree and tall like a coconut tree.
Why, the same thing I was saying to my wife the other day, you know. I don't want my girl child grow up in this country at all, sir.
Why, I don't blame you at all, man.
Because, watch out. The way I put it, back home, I mean, your girl child safe, but over this side, so they're safe at all, sir.
Why, I just touch them girl and nowadays, you know, it's baby. Because the man come at me outside at night and tell me same daughter pregnant now and I want her to marry to her. So I asked her to go give me the 2,000 and said, go on back with her.
Same thing, me tell you. Now, no wonder why they say Enoch Powell was right. Now, I tell you, listen, I want my son to be prime minister of this country, you know. And I feel sure.
Why? Nobody tell me nothing about politics because I don't believe in it at all, sir. I don't believe in it at all.
What do you mean you don't believe? But politics is your life, son.
I voted for Mr. Heath 5 years ago and look what happened.
What do you mean?
Mr. Wilson, the same thing. See the man them strike now?
You don't see the policy in you don't see the policy to put all black men behind bars? All white men must get big jobs. You don't see how it go?
Well,
on
I mean,
a better back home then.
It's our fault. It's our fault. I mean, all we want to do is unite as one and take over the town.
Sure, you don't see the policy how it going? All black men must go to prison.
Hold on,
all white
man
must...
This now.
What do you mean?
Them say you have to start with identification. From where?